गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई डिस्कस अबाउट द रिमाइंडर एंड द फैक्टर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द व्हाट द रिमाइंडर्स एंड व्हाट इज द फैक्टर ऑफ दैट एनी नंबर और एनी एक्सप्रेशन. सो वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट. सो हाउ व्हाट इज द रिमाइंडर एंड व्हाट इज द फैक्टर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी in clear that you just one questions given on the division. First of the simple division, you just if divided by 3, so what is the remainder? Remainder is 0. In another example, in that 2 is the remainder, 3 is the quotient, and 3 is the divisor, and 11 is the dividend. That is the simple numeric. But in any expressions, we take any expression such as the x plus 1 divided to the 3x square plus x minus 1. So in this polynomials, how to divide it? So first of all we check the sign and then numeric coefficient. You know very well what the coefficient of that any if 3x square is a single terms. In single, two coefficients are there. Coefficient is what? Coefficient is that if we find the coefficient of x square, the coefficient will be 3. The coefficient of 3, the coefficient will be the x square. So we represent as the first is the numeric coefficient and algebraic. So, सबसे पहले, first of all, we check the sign. What the sign will be the divisor and what is the dividend. Both have the positive sign. We just positive. Again we check the numeric coefficient will be the 1 and numeric coefficient will be the 3. So we multiply by the 3. Again that x the power will be the 1 and this the power will be the 2. If we multiply by the x then we x square. So x into 3x into x plus 1. So what we get? 3x square plus 3x. So that will be written here 3x square plus 3x. So in the division we just subtract to each other. Then we subtract means what? Subtractions that three x square plus x minus 3x square plus 3x. That the process will be occurs there. And ये काम यहाँ पे होना था. तो आप देखो यहां पे 3x स्क्वायर प्लस x माइनस मल्टीप्लाई टू दैट. सो द ऑल द साइन विल बी चेंज्ड. सो 3x स्क्वायर विल बी द नेगेटिव, 3x आल्सो बी द नेगेटिव. देन 3x स्क्वायर मीन अपोजिट साइन दैट विल द कैंसिल एंड x. सो बोथ have the same coefficient x So if the different signs pair the at the same coefficient, then that will be the subtractions. But sign will be put which is the which term is the greater. So 3x and x is equal to minus 2x. Then we carry over the minus 1. Again, here the positive sign, where the negative sign. So just because we know very well minus into minus is equal to plus, or plus into minus is equal to minus. So we just multiply by the minus. Again the coefficient will be 1, coefficient will be the 2, just 2, and x. So we will just multiply that minus 2 x plus 1. So minus 2 x minus 2. So we written that minus 2 x minus 2. Then change the sign. So plus 1. So the remainder will be the plus. So that is the remainder. And the theorem will be so remainder theorem. When a polynomial Px of the degree greater than or equal to 1, two terms, polynomial and the degree. So first of all we explain that what is the polynomial and the degree. You know very well, poly means the terms will be more and more than two terms is called the polynomials. Means that the degree. Degree is the maximum power of the expression is called the degree. So when the polynomial Px of the degree greater than or equal to 1 means ki minimum expression will be the linear equations and more than the linear equations where the quadratic, cubic, y quadratic or anything. So when a polynomial Px of the degree greater than and equal to 1, which degree is this ka? That the polynomial which the degree is greater than 1 means key that polynomial may be the linear equations or more than the linear equations. Divided by a linear polynomial ax plus b, if we divided by the ax plus b, but a cannot be 0. If agar a 0 ho jayega to ye kya hoga, x का टर्म्स कैंसिल होकर केवल एक न्यूमेरल फॉर्म में रह जाएगा. आप केवल न्यूमेरिक से डिवीजन आप किसी पॉलीनोमियल को करोगे तो केवल क्या होगा, केवल न्यूमेरिक टर्म ही कैंसिल होगा और बाकी जितने भी अलजेब्रिक अल्फा न्यूमेरिक टर्म्स होंगे वो सब एज इट इज रह जाएंगे. सो देन द रिमाइंडर इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस बी बाई ए. सो इफ द अल्फा इज असाइन दैट, सो अल्फा इज द जीरोज ऑफ दैट ए एक्स प्लस. अभी जो हमने पहले देखा था अभी जो डिवीजन हम लोगों ने भी किया था, जस्ट सेम उसी चीज को यहाँ पे दिखाया है कि आप किसी को भी डिवाइड करते हो तो उसका क्या होगा, रिमाइंडर आएगा क्या, उसी चीज को यहाँ पे एक्सप्लेन किया गया. ये तो हो गया रिमाइंडर थ्योरम कि अगर आप किसी भी टर्म्स को किसी भी पॉलिनोमियल्स को अगर आप डिवाइड करते हो तो वो मे बी उसका रिमाइंडर जीरो हो सकता है या उससे ज्यादा भी हो सकता है. लेकिन किससे कम होगा, जो डिविडेंड होगा, जो डिवाइजर होगा उससे हमेशा रिमाइंडर कम होगा. अगर उससे ज्यादा कराता है तो इसका मतलब है कि आपका क्या है, कहीं ना कहीं एरर है आपके डिवीजन में. अब इसी चीज को आप देखते हो कि ए एक्स प्लस बी अगर ये जीरो निकालना है तो हम लोग सिंपल से करते हैं क्या, ए एक्स इक्वल्स टू बी को उस सब लेयर ट्रांसपोज करके माइनस बी. सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी बाई ए. ये चीज यहां पर सो x का एक 0 माइनस b बाई a दैट इज द रिटर्न हियर द सो हाउ टू प्रूव दैट वी से दैट द अल्फा इज इक्वल टू माइनस b बाई a इज द जीरोस ऑफ द ax प्लस b सो वी टेक सो इफ वी डिवाइड द px बाय द divisor, quotient and remainder. If the putting the value of the alpha is equal to minus b by a in that equations, so x minus alpha, alpha is equal to minus b by a, qx and also alpha is equal to minus b by a. So minus into minus plus b by a, qx plus p plus minus b by a. So you just take the LCM, so that Px in the expressions when we divided by the Ax plus B, 1 by A into Qx is the quotient and the remainder will be the minus B by A. If sometime if anyone ask the questions or in the questions you say prove that in the zeros of A or the factor of that the remainder of that AX plus B is equal to minus B by A, how to prove, then that the method we use to prove that. Because if PX is the any expression, when we divided by the X minus alpha, QX is the quotient and alpha is the, because the dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder, where they know QX is the quotient and P alpha is the remainder. So when the P is the divided by X minus alpha, then the group that the key alpha is equal to minus V by A is the remainder of AX plus V. We just check with the different type of the examples. So the examples based on that. So if we divide by the x minus 1 in the divided by x square minus 3x plus 2. So first of all we check that sign, that the positive, also the positive, the positive. The coefficient will be 1, 1 will be the 1. So degree will be the 1 and degree will be the 2. So we just multiply by the x. X square minus x. So we just simply write down not the plus 1 x, simply we write the x. Then change the sign. So we have minus 2x plus 2. There positive sign, there the negative sign. So the sign will be the negative. 1, 2, so multiply by the 2. So minus 2 divided multiplied to the minus 2x minus and minus will be the plus 2, then change the sign, so remainder will be the 0. So abhi just put that if x minus 1 equals to 0, so x is equal to 1. If the put the value of 1 in that expression, we written that px equals to x square minus 3x plus 2. So if the value of x be the 1, then 1 square minus 3 into 1 plus 2. So 1 minus 3 plus 2 plus 2, 3 minus 3 equals to 0. So that the remainder will be the 0. So another question, by the actual division, find the quotient and the remainder when px is divided by gx in each of the following. In three questions are given, A, B and C. One questions I will discuss and the rest of two or the questions, one questions more be written, that will be the your homework. So first of all, we just divide the and solution of the A is x minus 1 is the divisor and dividend is 3x ka power 4 minus 4x cube minus 3x minus 1. So how to divide? There the positive, there the coefficient will be 1, coefficient will be 3, so just multiply it. The exponent is 1, exponent is 4, so multiply by the x cube. 3x cube is multiplied by the x minus 1. So 3x ka power 4 minus 3x cube. If you want to just multiply with the in a rough or in a put the directly, both are the options are applicable for you. Minus plus cancel, then minus x cube. So first of all, the positive and negative, then put the sign will be the negative and minus 3x. Minus put sign x ka power 1 and x ka power 3, so we just multiply by the x square. So we just multiply by the x square. What we get? X cube minus x square. So minus x cube. Oh no, minus wait, no? Your question will be the minus. So minus x cube plus x square. Plus x square. Plus minus. So what the condition is that? You cannot subtract it because that is the x and that is the x square. So just putting down the x square minus 3x. Someone have just simply subtracted, that the not possible. So where the minus, again be minus x square, there the x will be the. So minus x square is just simply again minus x square plus x. So plus x, then change the sign, minus 4x minus 1. So there the sign will be minus, that the sign will be plus, then minus 4, then the minus 4x minus and minus plus 4 plus minus 5. So minus 5 will be the so what we written here, that the quotient equals to 3x cube minus x square minus x minus 4. Remainder equals to minus 5. If you want to check that, so that the true or false, if the solution will be right or wrong, you just check with the direct method. Putting the value of x minus 1 equals to 0, so x is equal to 1. If you put the value of P1 equals to 3 into 1 ka power 4 minus 4 into 1 ka power 3 minus 3 into 1 minus 1. So 1 का पावर 4 equals to not 4, only 1 minus 4 into again 1 into 3 minus 1. So 3 minus 4 minus 3 minus 1. So 3 minus 8, so minus 5. So remainder will be the same. So their solution will be the correct. If you want to check that methods for the division, dividend is equal to quotient divisor into quotient plus remainder, you just also the use that method. You just check it.